Well, Damian Hartley joins us in the News 9 kitchen. And Damian, you come to us from Derry. And your restaurant, I think, has one of the most unique names I've ever heard. Tell people what the name of your restaurant is.
Well, it's How's Your Onion Restaurant. We'd open now 7 days a week, 5 a.m. to 2 o'clock. And on Fridays, Saturdays, we're actually going to be opening up all the way through 24 hours.
You're going to be open 24 hours starting this Friday. And How's Your Onion, where is it located there in Derry?
Just off exit 4, about a half mile down on the left.
Okay, we're going to be making a smoothie. But first, tell people where you got the name. How did you get this name, How's Your Onion?
How's Your Onion? It's a greeting from mostly the Lawrence area. Actually, my grandfather started when I was young. And the answer is good enough to make you cry. So we did How's Your Onion, and it's really taken off, and a lot of people from that used to remember that saying come up and see us all the time, and it's good memories for all of us.
Okay, so you're making one of your famous smoothies, and what do you use in this?
Well, we do a few things. We use our Stonyfield yogurt. We do try to use as many New Hampshire vendors as possible for everything we use.
Mm-hmm.
And then we use our frozen peaches, so it gives a cool flavor and taste to the smoothie, including the bananas. And we also add orange juice to it. At this point, you could be done, but we also like to add in a little energy blast, which helps us start our days in the morning.
All right.
And then all we have to do is blend it real quick, and I'll just put it on just for a second.
Yeah,
here, so
sure.
Not
just
too loud. And that's really all we have to do to it.
That's perfect. Okay, so you serve smoothies there as well. Not just onions.
No, not just onions. We have a full menu, all dinner menu, breakfast and lunch. We do great desserts, and this is really taking off. It's also, when you start your day with this, not only do you feel a lot better, but personally, I lost a lot of weight while I've been using this every morning, starting my day running.
Wow.
And 5 a.m. starts quick for us. So.
And for people that aren't familiar, is it more diner food? What kind of food do you serve
there?
Not at
all. You know, we use just the highest quality, so I can't put it to diner food. We have our Eggs Benedict and our homemade hash and all that, but we also do a lot of new and exciting recipes that I've pulled through many years all the way around the world, trying to find the best. We start a new squash casserole that's incredible. So full variety.
A little something for everyone. What's your favorite thing that's on the menu?
The biggest hit is going to be our eggs nest, but our spiked potato is my favorite, and I think it's our guest favorite, too. It's across the board. Everyone gets it breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
And the spiked potato, what's in that again?
Our spiked potato is mashed potatoes, cheeses, bacon, and we have our own creamy bacon ranch we dip it in, and peppers. It's phenomenal.
And you said the eggs nest. What's that?
Our eggs nest we made our last time, and it was it's a creamy casserole eggs dish with bacon and onions. It's phenomenal, too.
All right. Yeah. Well, thanks for coming in.
Well,
and again,
so
good
much.
Luck with the 24-hour business.
Thank you very much.
Starting on Friday there in Derry. How's Your Onion? We'll be right back.